está Klaus Basse del grupo Chrysler.
Well, Klaus, now at the end of the drive for the new 2015 Chrysler 200, and what an amazing car. I mean, I think the difficult part for you guys is going to be now convey the message, because the car is fantastic, but most people will not relate that to the old generation of this car.
Yeah, you know what? This is certainly, to your point, a car that deserves a chance and deserves to be looked at. Everything is coming together beautifully. We have a fantastic exterior design. We have a great powertrain with a 9-speed, a great selection of engines all the way up to the 3.6-liter engine. And then, of course, the interior that my team was responsible for, something that we're very proud of. Great materials, great fit and finish, and a lot of excellent solutions to give you plenty of storage. So overall, a great package that certainly deserves a chance.
Yeah, I was talking to your colleagues like Andy Lowe, like the product manager for the car and all that, and how really it's like a brand new car. But more than that, I mean, the Chrysler Group has always had talent, like you, engineering resources and all that. But like in the previous administration, let's say, when the company was owned by another group and all that, and you, I mean, the company was bankrupt for a while. So there was limits to what you can do. Now, it seems that there's no limits to it with that and the new regime and the new technology and everything else, right?
Yeah, you know, a lot of credit is certainly due to our new management, to our leadership style that we now have the company. It's really that all the talent that has always been at Chrysler has truly been unleashed, right? All this know-how, whether it's engineering ranks, design ranks, quality, those people have always been there. And we've been through bankruptcy together and almost formed like a band of brothers. And our new management came in and gave us a new chance and then unleashed all this talent. And as I said earlier, it all comes together on this product. No matter where you look, you'll not be disappointed. It's a wonderful package that we put together. And, you know, considering the starting price, $21,700, which is actually below the outgoing model, I think, again, it's something really attractive.
Yeah, it's a luxury vehicle, really, for a low price. I mean, and part of that, obviously, is like the work of your team does. Like, the interior is fantastic. I mean, like, the paired with the technology, like that big screen, like that draws a lot of attention.
Yeah, you know, we were able to compare some cool things. You know, I mentioned earlier all the right materials, the soft materials, the fit and finish you get out of it. But you were mentioning the technology. So we have our proven Chrysler Uconnect system in the vehicle that a lot of media, a lot of customer call the best system out there currently. Very intuitive in use with a large 8.4-inch touchscreen. And we combined it with an available 7-inch display in the cluster. So a lot of display area that allows us to communicate the car situation with the customer and always make him feel safe and in control. But it didn't stop there when you talk about technology. We mentioned the 9-speed transmission earlier. The 9-speed transmission comes in a very, very compact package for the electronic shifter. It's not this monument of a shift anymore. That allows us to create a lot of storage opportunity, electronic park brake, and so on and so forth. So, yes, you're absolutely right. A lot of state-of-the-art technology in this vehicle.
And that allows you to like create like spaces that you didn't have before, like little shelves under the center console that things that you could not done before.
Yeah, so as you know, some of our customers are downsizing. D segment is a compact car, right? And so storage and functionality is so important, and we have with our engineering partners have created some real cool storage experiences. The one that you're mentioning by going to a very small shifter package and elevating the console, we create a floating console in a way. So there's a pass through underneath the shifter. Substantial size, you can put a purse in there. We also have moving cup holders that create another big storage compartment. We repackaged the HVAC system, so the glove box is actually larger than holding just gloves. It's a real large storage compartment. So between those three compartments, you'll find tons of space to store your items in that vehicle.
And then you add like beautiful colors. Like we just drove back in a white leather seat interior with the wood trimming and those things, and then the colors and the clusters are like really fantastic combinations.
Yeah. We with the cluster color, we continue the path we've set with the Chrysler 300, this beautiful blue that you know, this kind of halo light that we have in the instrument cluster. And then, to your point, the vehicle that you drove is our Sausalito package. Sausalito, like this tranquil community in California, you know, soothing lifestyle, soothing colors, and we were able to translate that into this interior. We also have other lot of packages inspired by New York Fifth Avenue, Detroit, of course, in the S model. So cool locations inspired cool color combinations.
Yeah, and speaking about Detroit, one thing that you, I think that you like to do is like hide the little details in the car, and you have the skyline in Detroit under the center console, right?
Yeah, that's true. Good observation. We always try to go the extra mile because, you know, we don't consider our vehicles being just commodities that get you from A to B. You know, it's also about the passion, the soul that we infuse into our vehicles. And we're very proud of where we're from. We're from Detroit. We endorse it. We're happy to be from Detroit. So we did a little bow. We did a little Easter egg, as we call them. And in that big storage compartment underneath the center console, you'll find a rubber mat with the skyline of Detroit embossed. And again, it's an homage to the place where we're from that we're proud of.
Yeah. And you say we're from Detroit, but like, to be honest, you're from Germany, right? So
correct.
Can I make that clarification?
That is true.
But you have come, and like, you become Americanized, and like, you know what the consumer knows and all that. So, I mean, it's
yeah, you know,
about the global market, right?
Yeah, I've been here now for 9 years, and let's face it, you know, the USA has always been a land of immigrants, and that has made this country so strong, so successful, and gave us a fantastic home that my wife, my family, we love living here. So we've been here for 9 years now, and on the other hand, sometimes it needs someone from the outside to remind the people here how much beautiful things there are. You know, there's always the temptation to do what the Asians are doing, to do what the Germans are doing. But I tell you what, America has such a wealth of fantastic design, such a wealth of fantastic engineering feasts, that for us it was just, you know, revealing that again, elevating that again, allowing people to show what they can do. And I think the Chrysler 200 is really delivering on that promise we made a couple of years ago on that Imported from Detroit campaign, a vehicle that is not only built in Metro Detroit, but designed with American design in mind.
And your work, your design of cars and things, campaigns like that, really has like helped revitalize Detroit too.
Yes, because, you know, we sell more than, as I said earlier, just a commodity. American design is always about the soul. It's all about having something extra. You can look at some competitors from Asia and you wonder, what is the soul? What is the passion? Yeah. What's the story of that car? And all, for us, that is very, very important because, you know, when you put down so much money for a vehicle, it has to be more than just a tool, right? It has to have a story. It has to have some aspiration. And that's what we do. And that's what we do with our marketing campaign to support that.
Yeah. So the 200 is the last vehicle of that has been redesigned, because I mean now the whole family is new, right?
Correct.
Am I correct in that? For the Chrysler Group.
That is correct. Yes. Absolutely. Well, the minivan received a new interior. The minivan is still going a few years back, so that's certainly the next vehicle that we'll take another look at. But yes, the lineup is very fresh now and worth taking a look at.
Excellent. Well, Klaus, thank you very much again. And by the way, we are sitting here at the lobby of the 21C Hotel in Kentucky, and most people wouldn't even imagine what's in here. And I guess it's not a coincidence that we're here for the unveil of this car, and maybe you had some to do with that.
Well, the beautiful thing is you walk into this hotel, and it doesn't feel like a hotel. It feels like you walk into a museum, and it's just fantastic. So, of course, we like to combine the launch of an exciting vehicle with exciting location, make it memorable. But, yeah, if your listeners are ever in Kentucky, I can only recommend stopping over, maybe stay here. Fantastic hotel, very inspiring. And we all love to get inspired every day of our life. So this is a place where we get inspired.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very much again, Klaus, and we look forward for the next launch of Chrysler.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Fun to be here.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.